across the region in a bid to bring massive more to justice. A staggering $1 million reward is being offered to anyone with